Alright, we got Andrade, El Elo versus Cody Rhodes. It is 12:47 a.m. and I am tired. But, I'm hanging there. I got 22 more minutes to go. So yeah, I'll be done.
I still think Cody's got the advantage in this one. The catch is catch can wrestling. But he's a little banged up right now.
Cody fighting through the pain with that left knee. A couple weeks ago that Cody slayed the dragon, so to speak. He defeated Malakai Black.
Ooh. Oh, the Malakai still won up on him. Here's the thing about that.
Cody looking for that double underhook.
No, don't like the forearm. That's good.
Back elbow from Andrade. 1, 2. Cody kicks out at 2.
Andrade could just have connected more cleanly. He'd had a knockout win.
And that's what I was talking about earlier. Andrade is so dangerous. He's got a counter for everything lined up. He threw the boot. Cody blocked it. Andrade came around the corner with that back elbow. And the boots to Cody.
Hard shots, too. Right in the heart area.
Cody, the first TNT champ. First time he's ever met Andrade. There's a champion over and over again in Arn Anderson.
It's hard to believe these two guys, as great as they both are globally, have not met.
And Cody comes back with a clothesline.
Down, there we go. Have never wrestled each other until tonight. So we're seeing the inaugural voyage of these two greats.
Cody came out of the corner with the lariat. And now looking for crossroads. No, Andrade. The suplex. He pops the hips.
Oh. Three amigos. Three amigos. Long live Eddie, man. Long live Eddie. Long live Eddie. Oh, man. Full gear lands on. Oh, man. Best believe they're going to do something for Eddie. On that night, man. Oh, full gear. Got to remember, full gear is in Minneapolis. That was the place where Eddie Guerrero was supposed to wrestle. Gotta wrestle somewhere. Long with Eddie. Man.
He's in a lot of pain as Cody Rhodes right now. And now the question, I guess, would be, can El Eagle take advantage of this opportunity?
Andrade, the double knees in the corner.
Going for a cover? Is it? Yeah. Could be it.
Far leg was hooked.
Andrade's always been kind of the quiet man on his promos, on his interviews, but the quiet ones are the most dangerous.
And you see Andrade setting his jaw, that look of determination on his face.
Hey, during the commercial break, I was checking out Twitter, right?
Yep.
Eddie Kingston had something to say on it. He's going to be in St. Louis on Saturday.
Friday night, on Rampage. Andrade's leg and moonsault. Cody rolls in. Andrade land on his feet. Oh, back elbow from Andrade rocked Cody. Cody, though. The right, now the left.
The left jabs there. Mini hooks.
I've seen this before.
Flip, flop, and fly, Daddy. If you will.
These two great second-generation wrestlers in such a battle here tonight on the fly. That high boot.
Oh, that's stunning.
Cody's late father, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, won the NWA title in this city.
Double leg by Andrade. And now Andrade looking for the figure four.
Ooh, the figure four. Nice little touch. Potential BC and Ashley Flair soon. Oh man, my computer's gonna die. Okay.
Far east of Eden, I can tell you that.
Arn Anderson, you see, coaching him up, said turn it over. That's the only way he can get out of it. He's too far from the ropes. He's gotta turn it. Gotta flip it. Gotta turn it.
There he does. Reversing, putting all that.
Don't tap on Andrade. Don't tap.
Andrade El Idolo.
Wrestlers have told me that becomes almost like an Indian death lock.
Oh boy,
when you roll over on top, or perhaps I should say, considering I am one, Native American death row.
I know exactly what you're talking about, JR. And Cody may not be done.
Oh, look at this. Jose, the assistant of Andrade El Idolo.
Arn, take care of some business here, will you?
Oh. And bam! Double A with a big
And then Cody with a suicide dive. Oh, no. That was FTR. That's game. One, two, three. Andrade El Hilo has won this match.
Great win, obviously,
because of FTR and their interference. Man, I am tired. It's 12:52, man. Still gotta do this. And FTR's attacking Cody? Okay.
We know that there have been money exchanged between the Pinnacle and Andrade El Idolo.
Who the hell do you trust anymore?
Oh, wait a second. FTR! Holding Cody up.
A triple team. Oh! Running kick right to the face. Unabated.
Oh, right hand from Dax Harwood. Cash Wheeler! Just laying in shots, and Arn Anderson's seen enough.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Arn and Tully.
Arn and Tully.
Tully and Arn.
These former partners. Are they going to go ahead?
Nope. Tully taking off the jacket.
But look at this,
wait, Pentagon Jr. Ray Phoenix. Double super kick from the Lucha Bros.
Continues to rise at a fever pitch.
Oh, Ray Phoenix.
A lot of great teams. You're seeing the two best in the ring in many people's estimation right now.
But FTR, look at that. Cash Wheeler pulling Dax out of jeopardy.
You don't want to get hurt 10 days away from a major event in your professional life.
Hey, FTR versus Lucha Bros. Should be a good one, man. For the AEW tag team titles.
The
Mexicans.